Squirrels, the farmers of the forest. You'll see squirrels storing nuts and seeds in a variety of places, usually burying them in the soil or putting them in a hole in a tree. Just like us, squirrels forget where they put things. The nuts and seeds that they forget about are able to sprout and become new trees or plants. In this way, squirrels help disperse planted seeds for future trees and take care of our forests.